I feel quite inspired. Can you make that sound again for YouTube? And now what does Ben's mic sound like? Jimmy, go for it. I've done it. Do it. And he comes down so smooth. He was just reaching for. He's definitely a little rusty, he's usually a lot smoother. I'd buy the clone. Just jump on his rear side and take him to town. Ben doesn't want to show off. I've seen him do that.